YouTubers, welcome back to another episode of Mad Max Steam Edition. We're in the new base, Deep Frya. Let's see what this guy wants us to do. I like the chair.
The end times are upon us. I, Deep Frya, spawn of the Great Flame, have beheld it. My children, the flock of wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. Expect me to deliver them. I see in you possible salvation.
How so?
Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade. And on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
Since Dread Scrotus's recent bout with death by chainsaw to the nugget, the holy machination we call the warm embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown. Once a sacred moon. It bellows out a pure flame, embracing the wildfire, standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there. That's the way to go.
All right. Where the smoke is. It looks like we're going to Gastown. Yes, we are. Let's just fast travel. I know I've been taking advantage of that lately. A lot of fast traveling. And the underbelly is this way. Yeah. Yeah. And then we're going to get into that door that the concubine wanted to get into, hopefully. What is this guy's deal? See what this guy has to say.
You.
Or this girl.
It is you. Champ. Champ! Your prize is hidden in the underbelly. Stink guts.
Okay, we already knew that though. So thank you for the useless information. Go the wrong way. I believe I did. No, we can still go this way. Flashlight might help here. They're just banging on a pipe for days, eh? What is this all about here? Okay, let's do this one first. See what's going on.
Oh, maybe I can go through here.
Of course you can, Max. I know we've been here before. Was this opened up though?
Stay out of the flames. There must be a way to turn this off.
Must be a way. Right here. Any scrap? No. Because we still got a lot of missing scrap in this area. What about here? No. Entered the bowels. We do need water. I think that'll fill the canteen. Jest. Only jest. Oh, we got a box. Does that add to it? Okay, we're at 6. I don't know if I should keep going. Well, it looks like I don't have a choice. Alright. A double locked door, eh? Toxic gas. I don't know if I should take the time to open this up, but here we go. Alright, let's shut this gas off. Really?
This place is a dark night.
Beautiful. Come on. There's the first one.
This mouth is close to purpose. Someone wanted to stop the flow of gas.
Hoping. Let's go, Max. Come on. Okay, there is the second one. Where is this guy here? Pretty sure it's not down that way. Could be completely wrong. There. Don't do that. Why? Nice.
That should do it.
Exit the bowels. Probably should have collected the scrap along the way. Maybe a quick once over, just to make sure we got it all. Is this the way out? Yes, it is. Okay, let's go back down. Alright, screw it. Pretty sure we got most of it, or all of it. Let's get out of here. Nice. Alright, let's do one more mission because, again, that one was a little bit short. Let's go back to Deep Fryer. Yes, that sounds like a plan. Let's see what the big boss has for us.
All are welcome to the shelter. Oh, woe. In the midst of this apocalypse, my most trusted acolyte has deviated.
Speak straight.
My architect, my greatest follower. He orchestrated for the gas to be turned off to steal the pilot light. Under my nose, he took the sacred artifact. And by the flame, he did forsake the true path. And stole away many of my wildfire flock.
Deserters.
Traitors. Heretics. I need that pilot light back. I will give you whatever I can if you help.
Where are they?
See? Written in our revered script. It calls for all stragglers wishing to save themselves from the damnation of Deep Fryer to follow him.
Torch them all. Let's go find these traitors.
Every chant, in the darkest hour, the believers stand night.
Meaning?
Darkest hour must be when the sun sleeps in the ground and blackness reigns. By sacred sand, he means the burning mount. I'm sure of it.
Which is where?
I see you have a map. I can read these symbols. Let me mark it.
Nighttime. Burning mount. Look for a light. I'll see what I can do.
Return to the burning mound and scout the area. Where is this burning mound? Right there. Okay. So here we are. I don't think we're gonna be able to do anything. Yeah, we gotta come back at night. Alright, so I got tired of waiting for it to become dark. Let's continue on with the story mission. So we gotta go see the concubine. See what's behind that door. There might be a way to get the day cycle to finish. And go into the night cycle, but I have no idea. So we're gonna have to do this. And then maybe we'll get into a night cycle. Did I go the wrong way? No. Hopefully we get into a night cycle. And if we do, now I went the wrong way. If we do, we will go straight to the torching of the people down this way. These guys are still banging on the pipe. I don't know if it's safe for the kids to be around where they're banging on. Most likely is a gas pipe.
Curtis is tearing up the town for you. We gotta get out of here.
I won. The prize. Where is it?
If you help me. My daughter. You gave me the chance to free her once. She ran, aided by the old man.
I never helped you.
Don't. I see what's behind the crazy in your eyes. I will help you find what you seek. And then you will bring me my child.
The big chief. I need it. Now.
Through here. In Stankum's garage. You'll have to drive it out of there. Find you after. And you will do right by me. Now go!
The big chief. Here's some more scrap.
They say him and Scrooge.
One more piece. I hope it's not in that maze, man. That would suck. Doing circles down there. Okay, here we go. Way too. I'm all turned around now. I'm pretty sure we came from that way. I just want this last piece of scrap. And a relic. That. There we go. Cash only. Well, that's just a good policy to have. Thank you. Okay, I'm guessing that's the garage. Let's go back this way. There it is, right there. Beautiful. 100% looted. We don't have to worry about that anymore. Left, right, left. Got him. Shiv that guy. I don't know if he hit me or not. Not so tough. What's down this way? Okay. Some gasoline. I'm guessing that is a combustible door. Boom. I wonder if we're going for the V8 now. Nice. I guess that's what's for dinner. Some water. Do we need it? No, not really. Not really. That's one. Two. How many did I get? Oh, I can't believe he grabbed me. Okay, boys, take it easy. That's the end of that guy. Grab him. Nice. Is he dead? Now he is. Let's collect the scrap first, Max.
Generator needs juice to run. Up there.
Up there, he says. Refuel the generator. I'm pretty sure I heard it running, but I guess we'll give him the benefit of the doubt. But we gotta go this way. And then around, hopefully. Yes. Down this way. No, don't climb. Gas. We should. Can we open this door? And we're gonna go straight down off this ledge. Oopsie. Yes, let's. What the hell was that? Why can't I turn? Get out of here. Nice jump. No, don't go in the mud. Get up that hill. Okay. So we really don't have a choice, eh? That kind of sucks. We were doing so good, too. Okay, there's snipers on this level, or in this area, I should say. It's one down. And it's a straight run.
You better be here. Anyone, God, this is the only place that makes sense.
Nice, let's get that V8 out of there.
Yeah, it's true. I'll bring it over to the altar of this lonely afterlife. She's the first thing you ever made away. Nothing, shame!
Don't get too excited. We need to get the hell out of here.
Oh, yes. Yes. It's Crotus, the immortal. He ransacked the pueblo. But he thinks he's going to dismantle you piece by piece. I wed the big chief, the angel, in a ramp, and then we'll see.
Nice, and it's nighttime, so we can actually do reach the burning mound. Let's do that now, quickly. Ooh, the Nas flames changed. I could watch that all night. Oh, what are we doing? Alright. So I believe we are coming up on it. Okay.
This is it. Burning mound.
Let's see what's going on here.
She's in pain, Saint. I'm gonna fix.
Where are these traitors? Is that it right there?
That's gotta be it.
Nice. And now they all die. God damn it, it's down the road. Let's mark it in case there's like some kind of funky way to get in there.
Unholy, profane.
Can I get through there with the car? Looks like I can. That is a lot of spikes on that car. It's too late, guys. We're already here. Get in there, Max. Let's go. No. Really?
I'll go on by foot.
I don't know if that's a good choice to make. There's some more scrap. Kick down door? Yes, it's a kick down door. Ooh. Thanks for the weapon. Who's next? Good night. I don't know if that's the security. They're in trouble. It's over here. Pick it up. Anything? No. But I did see something on the other side of that wall. I guess I'll take a weapon. Why not? How many shotgun shells? We got 3. Here we go with the fanatics. Oh, there's a big boss here. Shit of death. He's getting closer and closer. Oh no. Ruined my hit. Break the shield. I want his weapon. Why are you getting so close to me? Back off. What I want to do is kill this guy here. Shoot your gun. What the hell? Oh, really? Okay. I think the game glitched out. I'm not losing any health. Finally, a glitch that works out for you. Oh. He missed me on all that stuff. What the hell? There we go. I don't know if I should have died by now. Keep hitting the max. Oh, that sucks. give me the dodge. Give it to me. There we go. Hit him. Apparently Max is invincible. I feel kind of bad. It's not really a fair fight. Where's the weapons? There's a weapon. There we go, that hurts. Really broke it. Weapon. Now you die. A lot of loot. I don't think I've ever had a game glitch work out in my favor like that before. What? A game glitch? The guys couldn't hurt me. The guy hit me with his axe like I don't know how many times. Or his mace, I should say. Hit me with his mace and I just stood there and laughed at him. No cheats, no cheats. It was a glitch. Let's see what we got in here. That would be 6, and those two would make it 8, and that would make us 100% complete. Now this guy here, what are we supposed to do here? Nice. And I will call that an episode. Hope you enjoyed it. See you on the next one. Yeah.